Hello my dear children, how are you all? I hope you all are safe at home, healthy and enjoying your studies. So, did you all have your food? Are you all ready for the class? Very good. You all have had your food and you're all thrilled to start the class, right? Good. Teacher also had my food, but I'm a little bit more hungry, you know? So what the teacher did is, I've got some healthy items with me. And you want to know what it is? Let me show you. Do you all know what this is? Yes, it's an apple. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. It is a fruit. And you want to know some? You want to see something else? What is this? This is a orange. Juicy, tangy oranges. In addition to apple and orange, the teacher have got something else also with me. You want to see? Do you know what this is? Yes, delicious, healthy papaya. Very good, children. And do you know what this is? Yes, watermelon. Watermelon quenches your thirst. So do you all like fruits? Do you all like fruits? Yes, because it is healthy. Correct? Now teacher will show you something else. Can you all see this picture? Can you all see this picture? Do you see some new fruits which we didn't see before? Can you tell me what it is? You have grapes. Yes. Do you see banana? Yes. There is mango. And there is pear too. Wow. How many fruits did we see today? So we saw apple. We saw oranges. We saw watermelon. We saw papaya. And some grapes, pear and banana. So shall we all make a rhyme of fruits? Okay, the teacher will sing a rhyme for you. Listen to me carefully and you all can sing with me. Okay? So teacher will show you some actions and you do along with me. Alright? So first teacher will show you and then you can do it with me. Okay? So let's all start the rhyme. Come, come, come. Watermelon. Watermelon, papaya, papaya, apple, 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 orange, 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 fruit salad, did you all enjoy the rhyme? Shall we all sing together? Sure, come along. Watermelon, watermelon, papaya, papaya, apple, 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 orange, 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 fruit salad, did you all enjoy the rhyme? Did you all enjoy the rhyme? So will you all do it after the class? You should all sing and then do the actions, okay? Did you notice any fruits that I didn't mention in my rhyme which we saw in the picture? We said watermelon, we said papaya, we said apple, oranges. What are those two or three fruits that we missed? Yes, I heard you, banana. Wow, somebody else just said grapes. Very good. And pear too. And finally, what did we make with these fruits? We made a what? Fruit salad. Brilliant, children. Very good. So, listen, hear this rhyme. Practice it at home. Do the actions and enjoy, okay? You should all go to your mama and ask her to cut these fruits and make a fruit salad for you. All right? Because it is healthy, nutritious, and fun, right? So you all go enjoy your fruit salad and the teacher will also go enjoy my fruit salad. Bye-bye.